IoT has effectively three components. One is the device that communicates, the network that transfers the information over to the software or the IT component where it is analyzed and displayed and visualized, alerts set up. And that is your typical architecture of IoT. The device communicates, the network receives the communication and then forwards it on to the application, which then visualizes the data and lets the responsible party know about what the device has encountered.